Hey guys, it's Miranda Twins and I'm bound. And today we're making the Lolo Tune Frappuccino.
It's the unicorn Frappuccino now.
And it's just gonna be banana plain because we don't make the pink drink.
Yeah, so first what you're gonna need is some ice cream.
Some milk.
And some food dye. So I just put them right in the blender. So we'll see you guys in a second. Bye. So you guys, we finished making it.
Here it is.
So now what you're gonna need is
this gel stuff.
Okay, so this one's mine.
This one's mine.
And it's like blue sand stuff.
We don't even know what it is. So you just wanna put it around the freaking cup. So it's gonna dribble. Yeah, over. And over.
So we just have to wait for it to like go down. It's really cool. See, this is mine at the moment.
That's mine. See? It's like all around. It's like a web.
See, right? And like, so
around. So and I just put a tiny at the bottom.
Someone just put some in because she did it, and it's normal. Someone just put the school man in.
Okay, now.
So now you have to aim.
Thanks.
I'm a link.
Thanks, thanks.
So I'll go first.
And by the way, we brought the freaking tagging.
Wait! Don't do it yet.
It's floppy.
We have to mix now because we can actually. You just have to pour the unicorn frappuccino in there.
Yeah, frappuccino.
So, it looks really cool in a moment.
See? See, it looks really, really professional. See?
So, now we're just going to make cream. What you have to do is some cream, and then you have to whip it. Whip it.
And whip it. And whip it. And whip it.
So you guys,
so we got the whipped cream and we just put it in a bag and then we cut like a spatula pattern so it will come out really, really frappuccino-y. So yeah. Now we're just gonna squirt it in.
So you guys,
We got the same pattern.
Mine's really cool. It wasn't coming out. So funny.
Look at it. It is so cool.
This is coming out too late. I'm fainting. It's really, really fainting. So, here's mine. It's cool. Now, what we have to do is we have to add some red and blue. Well, it's supposed to be pink, but it's red. It's red and blue sprinkle things. So. Just want to sprinkle it on.
You just want to sprinkle.
I just don't
know. These drinks look like marrow.
So now we have to put them on.
I'm just put some freaking red on.
It's freaking pink. Not wait. So, mine's finished.
And now we're going to get a store.
And we're going to tell you guys how to say. Wait. I haven't finished.
It's not coming
off. It's not finished. I have to put some blue stuff on the top.
Yeah, me too. So I'm not done.
It's not finished. So guys, I'm just going to put my straw in. You want to go with frappuccino? Boom!
Wait, I'm not done.
Nice.
All right, sweet.
Nice. So mine's gold.
Okay.
It's really good.
Look at this.
Ready to try it, you guys?
See, look at it. It is like so.
See, this is the horn. It should be silver, but we don't want it silver. Ready? Right? I got some sour stuff. It is so freaking weird.
Tastes like a spinal fizzing. It is so good.
when the spoon's done.
Mmm.
These are so freaking weird.
Mmm.
But I like it. It's really good.
So, thank you guys for watching. This was a very good video. We made some more editing skills. So, and we bought the tickets to see Miranda, so we'll be vlogging on November 10th. So, bye guys!
Bye!